we got us a new Mecmax SM26 sawmill, so we needed to create a strong base to set up the sawmill on. So we started by drilling some holes and pouring concrete in the bottom for a footing, and then we used 6x6 posts on top of that concrete, tamped those in the ground to make a base. We used railroad ties across the top of those 6x6 posts.
We've got rails to mount our sawmill on.